Hi everyone, I just want to do a quick video to let anybody who doesn't know already that you can redeem two charms in the in-game store. Simply type Eternal Blight to redeem the Blight Infested Pumpkin and Sweetdreams for the Perk Treats bucket. If I've missed any other charms codes, please let me know in the comments below. I hope this was helpful, thanks for watching, and take care.